Brenda, is something wrong?
This is ridiculous.
Our real estate agent said it would help sell the house, give it a home. Just hand me the damn angel. Thanks.
The offer's only good for 24 hours.
Gary, shh. Look, Fritzy, aren't you just a little bit worried about selling our home before we find a new one?
Brenda, I haven't really had a home for over a year, so no, I am not worried. Not to mention the fact that we can't afford a new house till we get the money from this one.
I know a mortgage broker.
Shh. You really want to do this?
I really do.
Okay, I'll make you a deal. I promise to sign my offer right now if you promise that you'll go with me to Atlanta.
Oh, sure. But when?
Tonight. You promise.
So you're Wesley Reed.
You know, you are single-handedly responsible for ruining my Christmas.
I was all set to spend the holidays quietly.
Just my fiancé and me in Los Angeles. But now I find myself here, in a jail cell with you. I am not on my couch, Wesley.
Dude, who are you?
I have an arrest warrant for Wesley Reed, so I don't face charges of kidnapping when I get home. And please don't turn off your cell phone when I'm in a different time zone. Thank you. Happy holidays. Okay, I'm here to help.
Never mind.
Oh, Mom, that's nice.